Alright guys, I got a package in the mail. I've pulled it all out because I don't have a tripod right this second. So I figured it'd be easier. But this is from TZ Lovesrealnewborns. And it says, congratulations on your win. From TZ Lovesrealnewborns. And it's got all of her info there. Her Instagram, Facebook. Should check her out. She has a lot of contests. So now let's get into these goodies. We'll start with this. Oh, what is this? Just nothing. It's nothing. It's bubbles. Oh, how did she know I love bubbles? Yep, that's what that's for. Definitely. All right, this might be tricky one-handed, but. And it smells really good, I should add. If I remember correctly, she said something about peppermint? Peppermint oil? Yay, more bubble wrap. Oh, let's turn that over. Oh, look at that. It's a kitty kitty. Oh, that's cute. A little trinket box. Has a bunch of different cats on it. So what's my new kitty kitties? Which I'm surprised they're not up here. Very cute. Uh-oh. One of them's looking. And she has, decided to come join us. That's Maggie. Maggie! Oh, that's... Whoa, that's cute. It's a little bag. It says, I love you. Well, isn't that handy? And then it opens in the inside. That's really cool. Oh, and frames. That's good. Time to put your picture on the fridge. See? Isn't that cute? Do you want the paper? Or do you want the ribbon? Have the ribbon. I'll share with you. And then we've got one more. Maybe I should just rip it open. Otherwise you'll be here for days. What is it, Maggie? You helping? Oh. It's a drinking bottle with a purple and white striped straw. Maggie, are you attacking my ribbon? That's cool. It looks like a soda pop. And my favorite color ever is purple. That is so awesome. Thank you, Dorothea. So you guys should check her out. I'll put a link to her channel, and she's doing a lot of giveaways and contests. And even your cat could win something, like a ribbon. I hope you guys have a great day. I hope you enjoyed this. And I will see you next time. Maggie, say bye. She's busy. Maggie. Bye, guys.